Hello. Are you here for the survey? Yes, we've asked about 100 people to come in and take the survey and help us get to know the the people of the town. So you're good with that? Okay. So I have a pen. I'm gonna be writing down the answers as you say them. And that's pretty much it. Fairly straightforward questions. Just a lot of like, what is your favorite stuff, that sort of thing. Okay. My clipboard here. So, you are number 88? Don't worry, you don't have to remember that. But just for our records, number 88. Okay, so, your name. And your birthday? And your age? Very good. And what is your address? And your phone number? It's very unlikely that anyone will contact you. And just in case, could I have an emergency contact? A name? It's just not going to be an emergency, it's just in case. And their phone number? And what is their relation to you? Okay, now we start with the questions. Are you employed or going to school? Where is that? And what kind of job or program is it? Do you enjoy it? And how long have you been there? How long do you plan on being there? Now, what city do you live in? I know you've answered that before, but okay. And do you like living there? And where would you prefer to live? All right. Do you have pets? And if so, what kind? Do you like pets? And what pet would you most like to have? Where have you traveled? Where would you prefer to travel? Where would you prefer not to travel? All right, and what is your favorite color? What is your least favorite color? A lot. All right, first page done. Let me just turn it around. Second page. What is your favorite food? And what is your least favorite food? And what is your favorite drink? Favorite drink. And what is your favorite restaurant? All right. Do you watch TV? What is your favorite TV show? And why is that? And do you watch movies? What is your favorite movie? And why is that? All right. Do you listen to music? What is your favorite song? And what is your favorite band? And do you enjoy attending concerts? Thank you. Do you like sports? And if so, what is your favorite sport? Do you play sports? And if so, what sport do you play? Then I just have some kind of quick fire questions at the end, about 10 of them. All right, so I mean you don't have to go quick or anything. It's just gonna be like a more of a simple question, I guess. Kind of just a one-word answer. So the first one is, what is your favorite season? And what is your favorite number? And what is your favorite flower? What is your favorite holiday? What is your favorite wild animal? What is your favorite store? What is your favorite scent? What is your favorite hobby? What is your favorite website? What is your favorite day of the week? And last one, was this fun? That is all of our questions. You did very well. Thank you for participating in our survey. There will be sort of a article about our survey in the newspaper if you want to look out for that. Just sort of going over just any answers that were either, out of the ordinary or maybe answers that were quite popular among all the people that participated. Just to see let's just compare their answers really. Just to see how people think, I guess. That's always fun, isn't it? Okay, well, have a good day.